I'd like to start by answering the question that's on everyone's mind. Yes, this is real life. This is really happening.
The 2017 Emmy nominations are finally here. Let's get right to who's up for a little shiny gold angel holding a ball statue thing. First, since I've already seen some "Where is Game of Thrones" comments, a quick reminder, guys. HBO's 2015 and 2016 Best Drama Series winner didn't make the list. And not because the Academy has some secret vendetta against Jon Snow. The show's seventh season, which premieres on July 16th, misses the May 31st eligibility cutoff. Instead, capping off a huge year for the veteran variety show, Saturday Night Live led this year with 22 mentions, including one for Best Variety Program and a nom for Alec Baldwin up for Supporting Actor for his portrayal of Donald Trump. With that, SNL builds its record for most Emmy nominations for a single series to a total of 231. Wow, tremendous. Despite the missing Thrones this year, HBO continued to pull in Emmy love, with its drama Westworld tying SNL with 22 nominations. The leaders were followed by Netflix's Stranger Things and FX's Feud, Betty and Joan, which tied with 18 nominations, and HBO's Veep picked up 17 mentions. The Stranger Things cast must be dancing, maybe even rapping, somewhere right now, as they received not only a Best Drama Series nom, but also supporting acting mentions for Millie Bobby Brown and David Harbour. And maybe the biggest shock from this year's announcement was the outstanding guest actress in a drama series nom for Shannon Purser, the 20-year-old actress who played fan favorite Barb. The nomination is the first for Purser, whose character went viral last summer with the hashtag Justice for Barb. Is she coming back? Is she dead? Is she? Anyway, there was also good news for Hulu newcomer The Handmaid's Tale, up for Best Drama Series, as well as lead Elizabeth Moss, who will be competing for Best Actress in a Drama Series. Feud leads Jessica Lange and Susan Sarandon both picked up a Best Actress in a Limited Series or Television Movie nom, plus the show's up for a Best Limited Series Emmy as well. The still no Thrones at Emmy's HBO should be just fine with all the Westworld mentions, plus Veep, Silicon Valley, Big Little Lies, and The Night Of, among others, netted multiple noms for the network. Also, the beloved Carrie Fisher received a posthumous Emmy nomination for her guest role as Mia in the Amazon comedy series Catastrophe. So guys, how are you feeling about the nominations this year? Who got snubbed? Who didn't? Where's Jon Snow? Wait, I told you already. Let me know how you're feeling in the comments. And don't forget, the 69th annual Primetime Emmys are set to air on CBS on Sunday, September 17th. Before then, make sure to check back for all Emmys all the time at THR.com/Emmys. It's very convenient. For the Hollywood Reporter News, I'm Paul Costabile. No, I'm Barb. No, I'm out. Bye.